I do been to the ocean. No, this doesn't involve any sharks or anything like that. It's not the deep blue sea. Actually, a family drama directed by Ulu Grosbard, based on the book by Jacqueline Mitchard. This family, who suffers from the loss of their youngest son, Ben, is tragically kidnapped in Chicago, and the story follows the family that desperately tries to salvage the affection that they have left for each other. After so much pain, and it caused them to lose sight of who they were, it's been almost a decade, and they still haven't heard from their son, and so they eventually move to put their life back together. Then, all of a sudden, as they move, a familiar face knocks on their door, and as the film goes on from there, it even gets more heartbreaking and more complicated. Main character Beth, who is the mother and wife of Ben, played by the amazing and timeless Michelle Pfeiffer, my favorite actress. She is aware of the love that Ben has for the man who raised him, which he himself isn't aware that he was stolen from her due to his wife telling him that it was her son all along. And so Beth then regrettably gives Ben the choice to choose between the family that he's familiar with or the family that he has no connection with anymore after all these years. This film, even as a kid, I really enjoyed it, mainly from the performances and Michelle Pfeiffer. I've always loved her. And it's a beautiful portrait of a broken family, and that sticks out to me.
Even when the family manages to get back together, they're still all broken. They still have to heal. As for Vincent, their oldest son, he's been given very little attention through the years, caused by the devastation of missing Ben. And as he craves attention, he ends up in trouble. And Sam slash Ben doesn't remember anything about his real family. And Pat and Beth haven't had any communication other than fighting. And Carrie, their youngest daughter, is just kind of there. My mom is the reason I seen this movie, because she liked to read a lot and she read the book. She mentioned to me that Ben doesn't come back in the end. He does in the film.
And of course, the performances from the cast steer the story even further. Michelle Pfeiffer, she delivers every ounce of emotion within the film.
You want a new baby and a new restaurant, then you need a new wife.
I don't want a new wife. All I want is for us to be a family again. To have a normal life. There's nothing wrong with that. That's healthy.
But you want to know what it's like? It's like I'm standing under this giant snowbank. And if I move one inch in any direction, it's going to come crashing down. And there it is. Do you know, I don't dare to think of it for a full minute. One inch. And the whole thing's going to come down. And you are going to have to raise these kids by yourself.
Becky, I'm doing that now.
Oh, that's right. Pat's always been the rock. Isn't that what it said in People magazine? There was Pat holding together that poor, crazy woman and those sweet little kids. Oh, you are such a hero,
Pat. All right,
Pat.
But stop this.
You would never have let Ben get lost.
I mean it. Stop it.
You, Pat? You would never have been such a bad, shitty parent who can't remember the sandwiches and you can't get Carrie's bottle.
I'm gonna pick up after you.
You self-righteous son of a bitch!
I'm not self-righteous! I'm right! Kids don't just vanish up in smoke. Kids don't just get lost!
Whoopi Goldberg is also co-starring as a lesbian. Shocker there. And Treat Williams, who plays Pat, Beth's husband, as a good co-star to work alongside Michelle Pfeiffer. I recommend this film to anyone who enjoys good filmmaking and good stories. A story that revolves around finding your family and bringing them together. And I think it's a good film for this time of year. So if you're a cinematic addict,
years old, he has blonde hair and blue eyes.
Families are fragile. They break easily.
Kids don't just get lost. People lose them.
And when you try and put the pieces back together.
He came to the door to mow the lawn.
Is this possible? The fingerprints match.
They never quite fit the same way.
He doesn't remember us.
All I want is for us to be a family again.
Michelle Pfeiffer.
Do you know how much I've missed holding you all these years?